Right, babes. I was listening because everyone knows the words, right? And this side, we're definitely singing it the loudest.
Bologna.
I heard you.
Bologna.
Because this side was the loudest.
Well, I'll tell you what, less of that booing, that's very offensive. You're both wrong because the middle is the loudest. Because all my friends are sat there, you see.
Yeah, all my family are in the middle as well, so maybe they won.
But do you know
they
what, girls?
Win. What's that?
We could have 55,000 people shouting all together. But then again, there's millions of people at home. So if everybody shouts all at once, we'll be really flipping loud. Yay! One, a two, a three.
Girl power.
That is girl power. Do you know what though? I think, you know, because Melanie's having a little baby. Can we be quiet now? Hello? They're still screaming.
There's Jenny. There's Ginger Spice. That's where
she's out there.
Too.
There's Jerry.
Okay.
Come on up, love. Come on up and sing.
They're not stopping now. Look. Okay. You know Melanie's having a baby. I think she needs to go to the toilet all the time because she keeps going missing.
I do remember reading out about that actually once or twice.
So she's having a wee. So we have to wait for Mel.
Come on, Mel, what are you doing?
My bladder is now empty.
Okay. You've been in the cup again.
Oh, what do you mean? He's loud, she's loud, we're loud, I'm loud!
We know.
That's because you're scary,
just
man.
Scary.
I think it's time to make the floor burn. I really like that saying. I'll say it again. I think it's time to make the floor burn.
Come on. You're holding
right.
It too big tonight.
Okay, we'll get on with it. Because
it is time to spice up your
the band. We've got Michael on the keyboard and we call him Mr. Lover Lover.
And up here we've got the extremely talented Andy on the drums and he's been tangoed again.
And this is a wicked geezer called Steve on the bass. Wow.
Here we've got the gorgeous Paul on guitar, Frankie Baggers percussion,
and Simon the MD on the keyboard. Oh, the lady! You'd be a great footballer, Mel.
I'll tell you what, you're as hard as a red hot chili pepper, you are.
See, she is sporty.
Wembley football.